Hey guys, it's me, Dr. Pepper, and today I'm going to be showing you a Minecraft Pocket Edition tutorial, and I'm going to show you how to build a shower. So, I'm going to go to World. It's really easy, guys, I'll show you. So, I'll tell you the materials that you need and all that stuff. Okay, guys, the materials that you need is stone, glass, and stone slabs. Oh yeah, sorry guys, and you need a water bucket. Now I'm going to show you, you go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then after that, you go like this. You break that. Wait, sorry guys. Alright, then after that, you go too high with the glass when you hit here, you stop. Then after that, you do the stone, then you go too high with the stone. All around. And after that, you build a roof. Go down, do it again. Then when you're done with that, you go up here, you break this block. Then you go this and this. You put your water bucket. And there's your shower. Then I'll show you what it looks like when you go inside. There's your shower, then just place a block. The water will stop, then you break it, and it's back. So, I'm going to be making more Minecraft Pocket Edition tutorials soon. So, I don't know what my next one's going to be, so I'll think of one. So, thank you guys for watching. Please comment and subscribe.